Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're going to look at some new products, but before we get into those, I'd like to tell you about a couple of sale items we have right now. We have a great sale on some Wilson rackets, so be sure to check our Wilson rackets page. Everything from a game improvement racket like the K0 all the way through to more of a player's type racket like the K62, which is a really nice maneuverable racket, great platform racket if you're a stronger player, like to add some lead to your stick. So check out those. Also, if you're an advanced level player and you're looking for a stick with a lot of control that is super arm friendly, we have a great deal on Prokennex KI5 rackets right now. They're going to come out with a new cosmetic later this year, so the current cosmetic is on sale. It's a great deal. It's got kinetic technology in it. It takes the shock out of the impact when you hit the ball, so it's going to give you a lot of comfort and a very control oriented racket. Okay, let's have a look at some new products. We have a new line in from Adidas, and this is the competition polo right here. It features their climber technology, so it's going to keep you nice and cool on the court. It's a really classic Adidas look right here with the Adidas logo on the chest, and then there is a three-stripe feature on the sleeves. I'm going to flip this one around, and you notice the whole back of this garment is a very open mesh design, so it's going to really increase a lot of breathability down the back of the garment. Comes in a variety of different colors. I grabbed the red one because I really like the way this red pops out on the court. That is a cool polo. I really like this competition theme polo. Comes in some different colors, and this white version features a skyline print. I'm not sure if this is a New York skyline right there, but as you can see, there's some like buildings right here in this graphic. So it's a graphic within a graphic. Again, it's ultra lightweight. It's got some really nice mesh around the neck. And as we go to the back of the garment, again, the back of the fabric is really opened up. So you're going to get a lot of breathability from this one. That's some nice options to go with the bottoms of this. This one's the Bermuda short. It's a 9-inch short, and I really like this one's got a nice contrasting stripe down. It comes in white with a black accent, and then also black with a white accent. Again, there's some nice mesh detailing on this one, and it's a nice lightweight short. And there's also a 7-inch long short, so if you like a shorter short, you can get that with a 7-inch one. Here we have this really nice pant, and it has a full zip on each pant leg. So the zip is here at the bottom, but it goes all the way up the pants at the very top, so you can zip it completely off. And then on the left pant leg, I'm gonna go ahead and unzip that. There is the Impossible is Nothing script, which has been the Adidas marketing story for quite some time. Again, nice mesh lining on this one, ultra comfortable. It's a little cooler in the morning still, a little cooler in the evening. So, you know, if you're warming up, cooling down, this is a dynamite pant, really easy to get on and off. You know, you can have your shoes on and what have you with this full zip entry right there. Okay, let's have a look at some rackets. First up, we have the YouTek Radical Oversize. Now, the Radical Oversize, you know, was Andre Agassi's racket of choice. And even though he's no longer on the tour, he is still swinging the Radical when he does exhibitions, etc. This features their new D3O technology. D3O is soft on a slow swing, and then with a hard impact, it stiffens up, so it increases the power and stability of the racket. So you get some nice feel when you're playing drop shots, and then you get some more power and stability when you're looking to crush that winner. This one's a really nice classic oversized head shape to it. Nice and maneuverable, plenty of control though. And a good stick for the intermediate to advanced level player looking for a little bit more pop and a little bit more forgiving racket. Dynamite double stick. Always found the Radical to be a good double stick because it is so light and whippy. Plenty of forgiveness when you're making those shoelace volleys, etc. And I always get some good spin out of this one on the surf. So nice stick, been hitting this one quite a lot, and I really like it. Next up, we have the YouTek Radical Mid Plus. Now, all these rackets going up on our site currently for pre-sale, so you can order them and then we'll have them in stock and shipping shortly. Again, we've got the D3O technology in this racket. It's very maneuverable, offers a nice blend of power and control, and this is a great racket for the 4-0 player all the way up to a tour level player right here. So let's look at the Radical Mid Plus. Let's have a look at the YouTek Radical Pro, and this is my favorite of the three rackets. This one features a head leather grip, really like the feel and tack from that leather. And it also features a more open string pattern than the others, and this one is a slightly heavier, so a really nice racquet for the advanced level player. This is my favorite of the three, and what I really like about this stick is there's a ton of feel right here, up here in the upper part of the string bed. So when I'm hitting my slice backhand approach, or just looking to drag that ball wide, angle, cross court, drop shot, what have you, just a ton of feel really helps me control the depth of my shot. And yet there's that mass, and then the open string pattern for the spin really helps on the big first serve and when you're looking to crank a forehand or backhand from the back of the court. So dynamite stick, can't really say enough about this one. I've been hitting this one a ton, and it's a really, really solid offering. That's what we've got time for product-wise. We would like to mention that we are also on Twitter and Facebook, so be sure to check out our Twitter page and our Facebook page. On the Facebook page, you're gonna find some really cool stuff. We post the latest specials we're running, as well as some outtake videos from our vlogs and other review segments. And then with our tweets on our Twitter page, we really do our best to keep you in touch with the latest that's happening inside the industry. So we'll give you some sneak peeks at, you know, what we're testing, what's not quite hit the market yet, and kind of, you know, what is up in the TW playtest office. So stay in touch with us through that and keep watching the vlogs, and we'll check in with you next week.